Welcome to the How to DeFi in Avalanche tutorial. In this tutorial, we'll go through everything from how to acquire Avax, how to download a DeFi-enabled wallet, and then strategies like lending, trading, farming, etc. For starters, we'll head over to an exchange like Coinbase. Once you have signed up or signed into your user account, click on buy/sell. Then select the amount you'd like to purchase. We'd like to buy the asset AVAX. And then make sure your bank account is set up so the transaction can go through. Once you've acquired Avax, click on the Avax tile. Once here, we see we'll need a DeFi-enabled wallet. In order to do so, head over to metamask.io, then click on this blue download button. Once there, scroll down and click on Install MetaMask for your browser. Once you've installed MetaMask, head back to Coinbase. Enter in the amount you'd like to send to your MetaMask. Then go up to your MetaMask account and copy your address. In the To field, paste your address, and then select Continue. Once you're ready and everything checks out, click on Send Now. Now that we see we have Avax in our MetaMask, head over to a lending platform like Banky. You can find Banky at app.banky.fi. Once you're there, you'll see we can lend our Avax or borrow. In this case, we'll go ahead and lend our Avax. Point one, and then click deposit. We can see that we've supplied the protocol with Avax, and we are currently receiving a 13.96% net APY. This number will change based on supply and demand metrics. There's another strategy in DeFi called pooling. In pooling, what this does is you supply the protocol with two different tokens. Every time someone swaps between the tokens, there's a percentage fee that gets passed back to the people that provided that liquidity. As we see here, the Avax USDT.E pool is currently earning 38%. So if we want to jump into this pool, we're going to have to get both USDT and Avax. Because we already have Avax, let's go ahead and swap to USDTE. Head over to the Trade tab, select Avax because that's the base amount that we have, and then we want to swap to USDTE. Then click Swap. Then click on Confirm Swap. Your MetaMask will pop up, confirm the transaction. Now that we've acquired both types of tokens, we can head back to the Pool tab and select Avax USDT.E. Max the amount of USDTE because we have a higher balance of Avax. Then you'll hit Approve USDT.E. Confirm the transaction. Next, hit the Supply button. Confirm supply. So because now we've supplied both tokens to the protocol, we are given what's called pool tokens. We can now take these pool tokens and actually farm with them. Trader Joe's farming function rewards you in Joe tokens for providing that liquidity in the pools. This is an additive incentive and boosts your rewards throughout DeFi. Once you've reached the farming tab, you can see that our Avax USDT.E farm is supported. It currently has a pool weight of 45x and earns an APR of 32.27%. So let's go ahead and deposit our pool tokens and stake them. We'll go ahead and max that out. Don't worry about this number. This has no correlation to either of the values of the Avax or USDT.E. Then click Approve. Your MetaMask will pop up. Confirm the transaction, then we'll go ahead and stake the tokens. your MetaMask will pop up again, confirm this transaction, and after we are successful, we will be officially farming on Trader Joe. We can see that now we have a share of the farm, and we are currently earning Joe tokens. This is just a short introduction on a few ways to use DeFi on Avalanche. Please visit our ecosystem page at ecosystem.avax.network to learn more about all the opportunities.